Welcome back to Medicine Deconstructed. I'm your host, Dr. Jay Rutland. Newsflash, I quit my job. Today we're gonna talk about why I quit my job, and I'm gonna give you three reasons as to why I quit my job to start a career. Reason number one as to why I quit my job. I wanna learn and I wanna expand my value. When we're in medical school, once we graduate from medical school, we have all of the tools to be able to be successful medically. However, physicians have an Achilles heel, and our Achilles heel is our lack of business knowledge. There's a system, and the system is established, and we're complacent. We wanna take our jobs, and we wanna see patients and work. We all do this for the greater good, right? The greater good. We don't want to ask about the business. We want to go and we want to help people. And I get that. And I wanted to do that and I did that. And I still want to do that. I wanted to be a successful doctor, which for me was to be able to be available. My best ability was availability. And I was there day after day, night after night, minute after minute, hour after hour. And I'm still there. What did I want to do to keep up? You guys have seen it. I wanted to speak nationally. I wanted to speak internationally. I wanted to speak for big pharma because I felt that they were gonna force me in positions to have to learn how to speak to people, to have to learn how to educate people. I had to learn how to do that. I then took that knowledge and skill that I picked up by doing that, and I started to do marketing, and I started to do consulting, and I started to create educational material for these companies to help you and to help people that needed to understand what was going on in their body. I did that. I've doctored, I've consulted, I've marketed, I've spoken. Now it's time for me to learn the business. Reason number two as to why I quit my job is I wanted control of my lifestyle and my time. Now, physician burnout is not a term to throw out loosely. You guys have all heard my feelings on burnout. I believe physician burnout happens when you're doing the same thing every single day. You go to the hospital, you run on your patients, you order your labs, you do your imaging, you do your procedures, and you go home. You do that every single day, I think that you develop burnout. I think what we have to come to understand is we have to know that when someone else is in charge of your schedule, we as physicians know that that schedule is heavy on work, being in the hospital, and light on everything else. You don't have that time to discover things that you truly enjoy. You don't have time to discover your best case scenario, which I think that all of us should have the liberty to do. And I hope to do that. Reason number three as to why I quit my job is I wanted to find what drives me. What really gets me up and gets me going. I fully understand that I'm not married to medicine, but I know that medicine is a part of me. I also know that along the way, along my path, along my journey, I have developed other interests. And within those other interests, I know that it can connect to medicine. And I know it's my responsibility to be able to find how and why it connects to medicine. I want to discover that. I want to expand on that and expand on what I do. I don't want to live in a little box. I don't want to fit in this box of what everyone thinks a doctor is. It's a part of my life and I love it. And I'm going to continue to do it forever. But I want to be able to apply many different aspects of healthcare and of life into what I do every day and into what I love. That's reason number three. When you think about it, I want to understand how my past experiences can enhance my future endeavors. That's what I want to do. There is a reason as to why you're going through what you're going through. There's a reason as to why I decided to quit my job. And I want to understand that reason. And I want to apply that reason going forward and use it to propel me through the rooftop, however you want to look at it. These are the reasons as to why I quit my job. I'm not telling you to quit yours. I'm telling you why I quit mine. Thanks for joining me on Medicine Deconstructed. I appreciate it. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button below, and I hope to see you next time. Take care.